sun was setting in the west, and the small birds sang on every tree. All nature was inclined to take a rest, but there never is no rest nor peace for me. Farewell to Nova Scotia, your sea-bound coast, though your mountains dark and dreary be. For when I'm far away on the briny ocean tossed, would you ever leave a sigh and remember me? The drums they do roll and the wars go on. When the captain calls, you must obey. For a poor simple sailor just like me must be tossed and torn upon the blue sea. Farewell to Nova Scotia, you sea-bound coast, though your mountains dark and dreary be. For when I'm far away on the briny ocean tossed, would you ever heave a sigh and remember me? I have three brothers and they're at rest. Their arms are folded and their breast. So farewell, farewell to Scotia's green shore, and it's early in the morning and I'm far, far away. Farewell to Nova Scotia, your sea-bound coast, though your mountains dark and dreary be. For when I'm far away on the briny ocean past, would you ever heave a sigh and remember me? Sun was setting in the west, and a small bird sang on every tree. All nature was inclined to take a rest, but there never is no rest nor peace for me. Farewell to Nova Scotia, sea-bound coast, though your mountains dark and dreary be. For when I'm far away on the briny ocean tossed, would you ever heave a sigh and remember me? Farewell to Nova Scotia, your sea-bound coast, though your mountains dark and dreary be. For when I'm far away on the briny ocean tossed, would you ever heave a sigh and remember me?
Thank you. winter fire and the hearth swept clean. Sure, there's no one half as happy as myself and Paddy Keane. With a baby in the cradle, you can hear her mammy sigh. Ah, wouldn't you go to sleep a lana till I wed your daddy's tie? Oh, I've got the little house and a tidy bit of land. She'd never see the better on the side of Knocknacran. No piano in the corner and no pictures on the wall. But sure, I'm quite contented in me little marble hall. He's a richer man than me, and somehow I be telling you, we never can agree. He has big tower and mansions, and his castles overall. But sure I'd never exchange with him me little marble hall. Oh, the young winter fire, what a welcome now it brings, as the cricket chirrups gaily, and the kettle also sings. We all join in the chorus of a merry Lenten song, with our friendly neighbours dropping in to join the merry throng. Round the old turf fire, sitting the old folk penned with years, they watch us dripping lightly, and they're smiling through their tears. For so sadly they are dreaming of their youthful heart's desire, and those dear old days so long ago, round the old turf fire. Thank you.
marketplace is all stars, home streets again. And low stately galleon lies anchored on the bay. The collins shy, the sturdy boys, they are softly trooping down to greet the Spanish sailors on the quays of Galway town. On Nora, golden Nora, what matters it to you? I see there's love for strangers and those gentle eyes blue. So therefore, down your ring, let's put on your silken gown. Go greet the Spanish sailors on the quays of Galway town. Says Nora, golden Nora, the laughter tell-tale. I've done my silks and laces, because me loves me. All among the Spanish crew is one, he should wear a kingly crown. Although he walks along this man today to Galway town. He fought in Spain's red sieges, and he won the captain's place. But what his arms and raised to strike in battle of his race. His boyhood soul with bitter grief, poor Connacht lose renown. When the Stour is crushed in the valiant town, the streets of Galway town. Look forth, see yond his dusky tower high above the town. And brave is he, and true is he, and so my lips have sung. He is no Spanish sailor, though he wears the jerkin brown. But Maracombe O'Flaherty, come back to Galway town. Then up the street step Maragogan, down step Norman, and ever sailor sweet a love, sweet, sweet is autumn's dawn. They're glad it's clung together, such bliss all grief must drown. God guard most faithful love. And tonight will be our wedding, when the holy priest bless. Shall we remember Cromwell's laws amidst happiness? When my true love's arms are round of me, should they come with fighting frown? His soul would cleave the path. And far across the ocean, the good ship is speeding now. And Maragogue O'Flaherty, he stands tall beside the prow. And Nora, golden Nora, a bride in queenly gown, she sailed away. Thank you.
Squire sends me hast to light with you, I'd like to spend the night.
Tithery I'd lie to the rightful day.
I'll tie a string all around me finger, and I'll drop it out through me bedroom window, and you'll come and pull the string, and I'll come down and let you in.
Tithery I'd lie to the rightful day.
But Jackie was in the bushes listening. Me crying, says Jack, I think I'll venture. And Jack came and pulled the string, she came down and let him in.
Tithery-eyed lie to right all the day.
And the squire came to pull the string, there was no one there to let him in.
Tithery-eyed lie to right all the day.
Early next morning she did awaken. 'Twas then she found she was mistaken. For there was Jack with the striped shirt in the face and eyes all covered in dirt.
Tithery-eyed lie to right all the day.
Oh, Jack says the women are through. Whatever they have, they'll give it to you.
Tithery-eyed lie to right all the day.
Thank you. wish I was back in Liverpool, Liverpool town where I was born. There ain't no trees, no scenting breeze, no fields winding corn, but there's lots of girls with peroxide curls in the black times flow free, and there's six in the bed at the old beer head and Miss Liverpool town. Well, the very first time I wandered to sail home alone, and a bound ship was bound Baltimore. I was 7 days sick as I could not stick that bobbin up and down. So I told him, Jack, go take me right back to dear old Liverpool town. And we took that Mersey tunnel way back in 93. We dug all in the ground until we found the whole of Wallace Sea. Well, the foreman, he cried, come outside, the roof, it's falling down. And I'm telling Jack, we all swam back to dear old Liverpool town. And there's every race and colour of face. There's every kind name. The old period, know they treat you all the same. And if you walk down Parliament Street, you'll see faces black and brown. But I've also seen them orange and green. Liverpool, Liverpool town where I was born. Oh, there ain't no trees, no sending breeze, no field winding corn, but there's lots of girls with peroxide curls and the black and tan flow free, and the six and at the old Piran Liverpool town.
Thank you.
Oh, the night being dark and very cold, the woman took a pity on a poor old soul. She took a pity on a poor old soul and asked him to come in. With a tooriri rantin' high for the bigger man. She sat him down in a chimney nook, she hung his coat upon a hook. She hung his coat upon a hook and merrily did he sing. With a tooriri rantin' high for the bigger man. In the middle of the night the old woman arose, she missed the beggar man and his clothes. She clapped and clapped and clapped again, said he has me daughter gone. With a tooriri rantin' high for the beggar man. Passed and gone when that old man came back again, asking for a charity, would you lodge a bigger man? I never lodged any but the one, and with that one me the author's gone. With that one me the author's gone, so merrily you may gang. With a tooriri rantin' high for the bigger man. Would you like to see your daughter now, with two babbies on her knee? With two babbies on her knee and another one coming on. For yonder she sits and yonder she stands, the finest lady in all the land. Servants are at her command since she went with a bigger man. With a tooriri rantin' high for the bigger man.
I left all Ireland's shore, the stories we were told. How the folks in far Australia, they pick up lumps of gold. and gone at then of the streets the miners' rights were free. Harassed as I am, me calling boys, oh, that's the land for me. With me swaggle on me shoulder, me black thorn in my hand, and I'll travel the bush of Australia, yeah, like a true-born Irishman. But when we reached Port Melbourne, oh, we all began to ski. And by the captain, I and the cook, oh, we all abandoned ship. And all those girdles round Melbourne town threw up their arms with joy, hurrying and proclaiming, oh, there goes me darling boy. Put me swaggle on me shoulder, me black thorn in my hand, and I'll travel the bush of Australia like a true born Irish man. Some made their way down to Jellom, and some to Ballarat. I was real, oh yeah, like a true-born Irishman. For many years I've wandered to new fields further out, and as many as found I've met, I am spent till the alluvial petered out. And then for any job of work I was prepared to try, but now I got love.